Welcome back to a new episode. We are going to get inside of the vault and solve this puzzle. After more than 2 weeks, we were stuck at this puzzle. So guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Need to use my PS4 controller.
Look at that!
It's a treasure.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay. What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Really? Just got it.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Thank you. Those saws are scary. Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. It's the wolf giants, Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know him?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
What for?
There's the wind trap.
What? Thank you. get from down there up there? That's not good. That's not good. Thank you. Come on. I know now there is nothing, so I can move on. So guys, next week we will solve this puzzle, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and write a comment down below, hit the notification bell if you want to get notified with a weekly new episode. See you all next week, bye!